While this is certainly not a surprise, it's worth noting that the bulk of Donald Trump's time the past few days has been spent publicly whining about special counsel Robert Mueller. However, rather than doing anything to take action against Mueller, Trump has instead adhered to the legal strategy of holding back set by his attorney John Dowd, who has now left his client, and White House special counsel T.Y. Cobb, who have suggested for months the investigation was nearing an end. Nevertheless, with all the whining and firing going on, it goes without saying that Trump has just about had enough of Mueller's focus and pursuits. Because of Trump's childish actions, one can't help but wonder if there's a deeper frustration boiling within which realizes he can't fire Mueller no matter how badly he may want to. Should he try, it is widely believed that Mueller has a contingency plan in place. According to Congressman Ted Lieu, for several days Donald Trump has attacked Mueller. In addition to showing consciousness of guilt, these attacks give Mueller time to prepare for the possibility that he, Sessions, or Rosenstein get fired. I'm certain Mueller has a contingency plan. The truth is coming out. Lieu's use of consciousness of guilt in all caps is interesting here, don't you think? Looks just like Trump's do not congratulate note a few days ago in regards to Trump's phone call to Vladimir Putin after his election win. It's also interesting that he would point to the four reported topics that Mueller wants to speak to Trump about, adding, "Now we know why Donald Trump has been having a meltdown and attacking special counsel Mueller by name." At POTUS realizes he is going to be interviewed by Mueller not as a witness, but as a target of the federal criminal investigation. Regardless, whatever Robert Mueller's Trump-Russia contingency plan may be, no one really knows what that plan is, not even members of Congress, not Ted Lieu, and most certainly not Donald Trump. But the rate at which its existence is being publicly discussed, you can bet Trump has been keeping tabs and realizes it's the precise reason why he can't fire Mueller. If he does, it could get ugly for him in a hurry. Like and share this video on Facebook and Twitter if you agree. Don't forget to support this channel by clicking on the donation link down below and subscribing so you never miss any of our trending reports. What do you think about this report? Scroll down to comment below. Now, if you are seeking the latest trends in fashion and electronics and gifts and more at the best prices, please feel free to visit www.atthismall.com. Once again, that is www.atthismall.com.